Hello all, and welcome to the 2021 Former Recital, hosted by me, Ross Hamer. I am the Vice Chair Vocal of Chaos, and I'm in my fourth year of Electrical and Electronic Engineering here at the University of Bath. The programme tonight consists of a variety of music from six performers and groups. First up, we have Lucy Buckley, who is a first-year mathematics student hoping to become next year's Welfare and Inclusivity Officer for Chaos. She lives in John Wood Court, but today she's performing from South London, and she's playing Beethoven's Spring Sonata, which she chose because of the entertaining dialogue between the piano and the violin parts.
Thank you.
Lydia Doughty and Oliver Doyle will be performing next. Lydia has been playing the horn for about 8 years now. She has done solo work in the past, both for live audiences and privately adjudicated, but this is a bit of a different way of performing than she's used to. She first heard this piece just before the pandemic struck and has been playing it on and off since then. She never really expected to be able to play this piece for any sort of audience, so she's very grateful for this opportunity. Oliver has been playing the piano for about 10 years and has done both solo performances and accompanies soloists, groups and choirs. He has enjoyed the challenge of this piece in getting to perform for any audience. Lydia would like to thank her family and flatmates for putting up with her constant drilling of this piece and her accompanist for taking on such a challenge with such little time. She dedicates this performance to her great uncle Wes, who she still thinks about whenever she picks up the horn.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now we have Chaos's Cantus, conducted by Rachel Hayden. They are a small, normally 12-piece, vocal consort designed to challenge classical singers. Their repertoire ranges from classical to contemporary chamber music, and folk songs to taverner. They sing in a wide range of settings, including busking carols in the Christmas market, and in historical churches around the city. They will be singing The Road Home, written by Michael Brown and adapted by Stephen Paulus.
Tell me, where is the road I can call my own, that I left, that I lost so long ago? All these years I have wandered, oh, when will I know? There's a way, there's a road that will lead.
Will be playing the first movement of Mozart's Sonata in C as a clarinet duet. They are housemates living together in Bath and have been enjoying playing clarinet duets over the lockdown. This is one of their favourite duets, and they're looking forward to sharing it with you.
Thank you.
Next up is Essie Williams, who is a second year physics student. She is a harpist, pianist, and contemporary choir's ensemble manager. Her first piece is the traditional Welsh tune, A Bath Un E Awen, The Bard in Their Muse. The narrative of an inspired bard, told through the rich and jubilant melody, is a connection to her Welsh heritage and family's past. Nataliana is a romantic concert harp piece. Essie always enjoys how the first notation, very freely throughout, allows the player to push and pull the tempo and tell their own story. Her final piece is Panthkor Lan Oroin, Lamb's Fold Veil, whose playful and light-hearted melody reminds her of two lambs in springtime, her favourite time of year.
Thank you.
Now We Have Chaos's choir, conducted by me. They are an SATB choir, welcoming singers of all levels of experience to participate in our varied and exciting repertoire. This will now be their fourth piece that they have recorded in the past year, three of which recorded from home, and you can find them all on the Chaos YouTube channel. Today they will be performing Billy Joel's And So It Goes, arranged by Bob Chilcott for the King Singers. As this is our final performance tonight, I just wanted to say thank you to Maddie Porter, the events officer, who organised the whole event, Eddie Emmett, our technical supervisor, who edited the video together, and to all of our performers who put on an amazing performance tonight. And lastly, I want to say thank you to all of you for watching. Hope that you stay safe and that you have a lovely rest of your day.
In every heart there is a room, a sanctuary safe and strong, to heal the wound from lovers past, until a new one comes along. I spoke to you in cautious tones. You answered me with no pretense, and still I feel I said too much. My silence is my self-defense.
And every time I've held a rose, it seems I only felt the thorns. And so it goes, and so it goes, and so will you soon, I suppose.
But if my silence made you leave, then that would be my worst mistake. So I will share this room with you, and you can have this heart to break.
And this is why my eyes are closed. It's just as well. So it goes, and so it goes, and so will you soon, I suppose.
So I will choose to be with you, that's if the choice were mine to make, but you can make decisions too. And so it goes.